And what does it mean to be a communist? It means to fight and devote yourself to the people. If communists, if we leftists, if we Marxists, if we revolutionaries, if we progressives, if we all we want is to hunger for power, then why do we side with the powerless? Then why don't we toady up to power? Why don't we take the road of the Henry Kissingers and the Daniel Patrick Moynihans and the Ziggy Brzezinskis and the Eugene Rostows and the McGeorge Bundys, who toady up and mouth for power?